The reason that I began cultivating mushrooms was really a fascination with mushrooms in the wild, how they seem to appear out of nowhere, and so I wanted to know the processes going on behind the scenes. The end product, the outcome, you know, after you've put in all this hard work, dedication, to see that final product. I put a lot of time and effort into it, and so I really like to see it come full circle.